Let's get the game. We've got the big house divided flag in the back.
We sure do.
Of course, we're partying on. I'm spartying on. She's just...
Blueing on.
Anyway, photojournalist Brett Dickey and myself have been to both East Lansing and over to Ann Arbor. We had lots of fun, and we got to show you this.
Welcome to Michigan State University. We're trying to find out who can party better, who tailgates the best, Michigan or Michigan State. We'll let you decide right now.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started.
Michigan State here in?
Michigan doesn't have any fans anymore. We rule the state in both football and basketball.
Lose control, a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear a
body.
Bit of everything, Romans and fresh peaches, very healthy for you, especially at halftime.
Go
everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started, get started.
Wolverines are so clueless when it comes to tailgating. First of all, they're rodents. They're big, ugly, hairy rodents.
Stay, for sure. Duh.
They live in caves. They don't know how to party. Spartans have it hands down.
Duh.
Duh.
Now that we've been to the state, we're here in Michigan. How hard can these folks party?
Can tailgate better, Michigan or Michigan State?
Oh, that's no question. Michigan, of course.
See, and they say the same stuff. They say the same of the question. They party harder.
Well, they party harder.
I guess we'll find out next week, won't we?
Win and party hard. That's the difference.
Michigan State? Where's that at? They're drunk before 10 o'clock.
Hail, hail to Michigan, the champions of the West. Go Blue!
It was so much fun. I can't even begin to tell you how much fun we had.
That was a lot of fun, yeah.
When we went to East Lansing, I mean, down at the tennis courts, that's where the students really party.
Right.
And I played beer pong with those girls. Uh-huh. I didn't drink the beer then.
and you were on the golf course at Ann Arbor?
Golf course at Ann Arbor and there at the high school. Mm-hmm. And that stadium, just massive, obviously.
Wow.
The big expansion finishes up next year. So it was so exciting. Now, in regards to
who
partied the hardest, Michigan knows how to party, and they love to win their football. But State knows how to sparty on. They don't care. And here's the deal. I think some of those students in the parking lot, they don't care if they win. It's about who can party harder for them. It really was.
Both teams looked like they had a great time.
They really
did. I love
did.
The spirit on both teams. You have people of all ages out there sharing.
You really do. lots of interesting things.